probably, you know, it would have been interesting to have different combinations of Sabbath and Zeppelin and, you know, even the Beatles and people like that together, because it's just different sensitivities in a way. I don't know, it'd be cool to hear, like, Keith Moon with Tony Iommi or something like that, you know? And, you know, like, oh, man, I mean, Jack Bruce on bass or something, and Ozzy singing. I mean,